Take a look at this. Firefighters are working in the frigid cold to put out this house fire in Glenview. It happened just after 11:30 last night. You can see heavy damage to this detached garage, which crews say was the source of most of the flames.
The crews were dispatched as a garage fire. Upon initial arrival, they found a detached coach home in the back, fully involved.
One person was taken to the hospital. It's not clear, though, what their condition is.